Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni and
Annmarie Gianni.
And today, we're in the kitchen, but we're not in the kitchen yet because we are going to the farmer's market, which is walking distance from our house, to get some produce. How cool is that?
Really cool. I didn't realize how close it was.
And it's totally raining out here, so we're going to put the camera away so we don't ruin it. But we're walking in the rain because it is so invigorating. I love walking in the rain. But anyway, we will catch you on the other side preparing today's awesome meal. What is it?
Ooh, it's a yummy beet salad.
All right, let's do it. All right, you're dry now.
I am dry.
Good.
The magic of television.
Magic of television.
We just got back from, the farmer's market.
Yeah, yesterday.
Yesterday. We went last night. and I got some yummy, awesome, local foods for our awesome salad that we're going to make today.
All right.
And I got this recipe idea from the Love Apple in Taos, New Mexico. We were there, a couple weeks ago. And Kevin and I went out to eat at this restaurant. It was so good. The salad was amazing. And I kept saying, I gotta make it for the show. So here it is.
Here's all the stuff. What do we got?
We got beets and avocados and grapefruit and miner's lettuce and sorrel, which was not in the original recipe.
Yeah, these two weren't in the original recipe.
But they were at the farmer's market. And I thought, let me use them. Yeah.
All right.
All right. Really easy. You want to start with your beet.
Okay.
And you can either, if you have a regular grater, you can either just grate them from there, or real easy, I pop it in my food processor here and
shave it.
Shave them. So now I'm making the dressing, and all it is just lime. Juice lime.
Hey, Johnny Five. Excuse us.
Quiet over there.
Hello.
Olive oil and salt. Great. Salt. That's it. So I have a little rig here.
Little attachment here. that's not custom. That's a custom build, not a Vitamix.
So depending on how much salad you're making, I'm just juicing one lime. It's about that much. And I'm only going to put in a couple of two tablespoons about of olive oil.
Okay. Perfect.
Yeah.
A little sea salt. Tiny bit, not too much.
Tiny bit. That was a tiny. I'm just going to give it 2 second whirl.
Perfect. Look at this big box here.
I know.
This is our bed. We're going to show you how to put it together in an upcoming video. Well, it's not even our bed, it's just the foam.
Yeah, it's just our mattress.
So what do we got now?
So now we're putting the salad together.
Okay.
I'm going to just start with miner's lettuce on the bottom here.
Oh, cool. Just kind of decorate it a little bit.
And you don't need to, if you can't find miner's lettuce, but it's in most people's gardens.
Well, most people out here, out west, don't see so much of it.
Don't see so much in the east?
No, I don't think so. I've never seen it wild in the east.
And then beets.
I'll have to check. I don't think it grows. It might.
Pile it up with beets.
Great.
Grapefruit.
Maybe you guys know.
Grapefruit's falling apart. Avocado.
The color of this is just totally awesome. I just said totally awesome, by the way.
Totally. Stick some avocado in
just
between there.
Decorate it like this. Perfect. You guys don't even know how good this salad tastes.
No.
I'm gonna eat this instantly when Andrew's finished.
And what I'm gonna do on top is I'm gonna take some sorrel, which is kind of lemony, and some fresh mint.
Okay. Oh. Filming the sorrel, not your hand. The mint.
Okay. Oh my God, my fingers are all red from the thing. And I'm just gonna kind of twist these guys up like that.
Okay.
And slice them real thin.
It smells great.
And sprinkle them on top.
Great.
You can end with a little sprig. And drizzle of a little dressing.
Great. Here's our beet, mint, lime.
Yummy.
Avocado.
Salad.
Later. Okay, your question of the day is this.
What do you like to use as a garnish? What do you use mostly? Normally, I probably use parsley.
Parsley?
Yeah. That's my garnish.
Parsley.
But what do you guys use? I guess it all depends on the dish, too.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't garnish.
No.
I garnish with sauerkraut sometimes. Anyway, this is Kevin Gianni. Go ahead and post it down below. This is Kevin Gianni and
Annmarie Gianni.
Till we can change the health of the world.
One show at a time.